Welcome to the Texas Bone Cam again. The yearlings are growing. They're starting to see some gray hair come in. Their winter coat's starting to come in, so that's what that gray is on some of them. Starting to look good. We only got about another week or so, and they're starting to dry up a little bit now, so they ought to be coming out in hard horn. We will throw us some cedar trees in front of them right here where we can maybe see them rubbing out, and y'all can get an idea how fast these animals actually rub out. But they came on strong at the end, looking good. Their body conditioning is back to normal and starting to really pour it on them, those horns. So stay tuned till next week.